Good morning. A Melbourne community is coming to terms with the loss of an 11-year-old boy. Kilbina driver ploughed through a school fence, injuring four students. Penelope Lish joins us live from Auburn South Primary School. Penny, families, they're laying flowers.
They have been, Davina. The school opened today, offering support for the students, teachers and their families who've all been so deeply affected by this. We've seen many people coming to lay those flowers this morning to pay tribute to 11-year-old Jack Davey. We've also just received images of him showing him smiling in his school uniform, a member of the Glen Iris Junior Football Club. The committee today saying they are devastated by this tragedy, offering their support to this school community, the parents, the students and everyone involved. A little earlier today, we heard from Principal Marcus Wicker. He's still trying to come to terms with this himself. We'll hear a little bit of what he had to say after laying his own flowers.
Thank you all for being here and your continued sensitivity in allowing our community the space to come to terms with what can only be described as a complete tragedy. Our thoughts and heartfelt sympathy are with Jack's family and friends, and our thoughts are also with the four students who remain in hospital and, of course, their beautiful families. I want to thank and acknowledge my wonderful staff and those parents who helped yesterday, including providing comfort to our children. Their courage and care can only be described as remarkable.
So those four students remaining in hospital today, receiving care after receiving serious injuries in this incident yesterday, where a white SUV performed a U-turn before going through a fence and hitting the grade 5 students that were sitting at the table. The 40-year-old woman who was driving that car was arrested and interviewed by police, but she has since been released pending further investigations. A lot for the community to come to terms with. The parents that we've spoken to today revealing just how difficult the last coming up to 24 hours have been.
No idea. I was same like, you know, about to pick up my kids. They keep asking me what's happened, why happened.
Everyone's quite sad about what happened. We're all trying to help out school, the parents. The school's doing everything to help out the parents and who was involved in the incident.
Davina, families and students are being provided support here. We're continuing to see those tributes being laid as this community remembers Jack Davey and also thinks of those four students who are still in hospital today.
Yeah, what a beautiful young boy. Okay, Penny, thank you.